knows, maybe I remembered it wrong, maybe the game was next week. But for some reason, that memory really sticks in my mind because that was when I was about as vulnerable as I've ever been in my life. And I would give anything to go back to that 8-year-old version of myself, put my arm around me and just say, I know this feels terrible. I know there's a lot going on right now that you don't understand, but this will not define you. In fact, what will define you is how many people will be there to pick you up when you fall.